All right, we are back with more Joy of Resin. For a second there, I forgot what I was doing. So just finishing up for the night. Still have some time left to go before I'm done with my candle making on the other station. So for now, I'm just going to keep going. Don't need as much this time. I'm finishing up the jewelry box. And I'm gonna just do a quick pour on this little guy for the candle holder. Do the candle holder itself probably tomorrow. That is teared up. So don't need as much this time. So like I said, so let's just do 100 milliliters of each. Actually, milliliters. It's almost gone. $160 to work with. Yeah. Okay, so first things first. A little bit more clear to my dragon egg. Baby dragon himself. Dragon necklace, you served me well. Okay, so that's good. All right, so I need red, white, and blue. Grr. Take the rest of this. I want to see what the black mica powder, how effective it is without dye to supplement. Man, a little bit of mica goes a long way. Huh. I don't think I'm going to bother mixing dyes if I'm going to be mixing with mica. Just have... Shit. I'm not being safety first, and I apologize, guys. I'm just breathing in the fumes. This is what you don't want to do. Avoid the fumes. The fumes are your enemy. Some crannies. Alright, so I'll just have a little bit of black over here. First. Nice mixing bowls more than anything else, or measuring bowls are something I want to keep clean more than anything else. So, just give me a minute while I clean that up. These little plastic, disposable measuring ones, I'm less emotionally invested in, so eventually I know I'll end up having to throw them out. Nice and clean. And as always, make sure you're thoroughly mixing. It's very important. Just a scrape, so hold that flat little alcohol wipe. Alright, so I'm just going to take my leftovers and pour them in this hand-shaped candle holder. This thing is going to have so many layers already. It'll probably take me a long time to get right. It's going to take practice, 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 so in the meantime, I'm okay if it just kind of becomes my dump cup. Resin casting, a million and one ways to make a mess. Yep, that one's done. Okay, so I'm just gonna put the cap back on this. And go over there. And honestly, I think I'm done for the night. I'm gonna go finish up my candles and play some video games or something. I've had a productive day, though, so thanks for being a part of this, guys. Once again, this is Raven Silence with The Joy of Resin. Have a good night, y'all.